Today, I want to say this, it was my last fight. And no way I'm gonna come here without my father. It was first time when, after what happened with my father, when UFC called me about Justin, I talked with my father, my mother, 3 days. She don't wanna go fight without father, but I promise her, it's gonna be my last fight. And if I give my word, I have to follow this. It was my last fight here. I wanna say thank you, Lorenzo, Fertitta. Thank you, Dana, Hunter, all guys. Thank you so much. And of course, I don't forget about Joe Silva, who signed me here in UFC. Joe Silva, thank you. All this UFC team, everybody around the world, this whole pandemic stuff, they do great show, you know. Thank you so much, Justin. Justin, 2016, I remember when I cut when you helped me with. Thank you, brother. This is fight without cage. I know you're great, man. I know how you take care of your close people. I know a lot of things about you. Because with your parents, because one day it's gonna happen something. You never know. You never know. Thank you guys.